how to wrap a cat in a towel so that some procedures like medicines or even vaccinations are easier to administer. So I'm gonna use Allie today, and I'm gonna put her just about in the center of the towel, a little bit over, and I can help her into a down position. And I'm gonna take the end of the towel and wrap it up and around and underneath her head. I want this to be so that it is snug, but not too tight. In this control position, I'm gonna take the other side of the towel and wrap it up under her neck, over her paws, and around her body. So this is the burrito wrap, and I'm just gonna take the extra of it and go up and under. So this is a great wrap for administering medicine that I only need the mouth. So I only need one hand to control this kitten, and she is safe and comfortable and securely wrapped up. So notice that she's not struggling and she's not trying to get out of this, this position. So this is just the burrito roll, and there are six other wraps that you can use to safely and securely keep a cat comfortable while giving different procedures.